Peter Quill. Peter Quill, wake up.
Drax. We talked about this, man. You gotta stop.
Your illegitimate child was correct, Peter Quill. Hovat and Chimera will be restored.
Okay.
We just need to have faith.
Drax, you're kind of freaking me out, man.
I had to share the good news, Peter Quill. You have lost your family. Your mother. The Kree woman. You understand the pain that comes from loss.
Drax.
But with faith, with the Matriarch's promise, our families can be restored.
Drax, I don't...
You have accepted her promise, have you not, Peter Quill?
Not exactly. But not because I don't want to. It's just... I have questions.
I understand. The Matriarch's promise is overwhelming.
Overwhelming is a word for it.
It also took me time to see the miracle of her promise.
Yes, time. I just need... time.
I will give you time, Peter Quill. However, I am less certain of the others. The wooden one may come around, but I suspect the assassin and the rodent will resist.
Mm-hmm.
This makes them a dangerous element to our cause. I must eliminate them.
Wait!
Why?
Because they're our family, man. Just... give them a chance. It's a lot to process.
You truly believe they will accept her promise?
I know it. Take Gamora. Her dad was Thanos. There's gonna be some stuff to work through before she can accept it. And Rocket. Where to start? He's literally a walking science experiment. What Nikki, the matriarch, is offering, it's all new territory for him.
And the wooden one?
You said it yourself. He'll come around. I mean, it's Groot, man. He's our rock.
Very well, Peter Quill.
Good. That's great. I'll let the others know.
No, I will fetch her and bring her to you.
How? She's like a million light years away.
We have already landed on our planet. Think well, Peter Quill. When I return, she will demand your answer.
Wait! Drax! We can talk about this! Great.
Yo, Quill, you there? Please tell me you're not dead. Quill?
Oh, I'm here, Rocket!
Oh, thank Flark.
Peter? Rocket? Why is my door locked from the outside?
Yeah, Drax may have kind of joined the church.
What?
Seriously?
I am Groot.
I know, it's super messed up, Drax. Drax is kind of messed up. He also may have landed us on Sacrosanct to find the Matriarch. But don't worry.
Don't worry?
Yeah, you know. Be happy.
Might be able to activate the Milano self-destruct sequence.
That's your plan?
What, you got a better one?
A little hard to concentrate with Peter singing.
I'm thinking!
Think somewhere else! Stop singing!
For your information, Cammy finds my voice delightful.
She's the only one.
That's it. We're locked in, but she's not.
So, she's an idiot.
Doesn't mean she can't help us. Can you transfer ship schematics to my tablet? Maybe get me a camera feed.
Yeah, okay. Why?
I want to check where Cammy is.
Done. Go ahead and grab it. What are you thinking, Quill?
Okay, I see her. Gamora, sing something, anything.
Why?
Just do it!
This is me singing a song, I hope you like it, because I don't.
Wow, she hates your voice.
Fuck you!
It's good! She responds to singing. Maybe if we direct her to that panel near the cockpit...
The emergency door controls.
Yes! Just keep singing. I'll use the PA and try to lure her to chew the lock override. She chews everything. You might want to sing it note for note, don't worry. Be happy. In every...
Blah, 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 blah.
Sleep up, beat that.
Blah, 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 blah. La, 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 la. Don't worry. Please stab me. Is this even working? La 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 la. Join a team, she said. It'll be good for you, she said.
Don't worry, be happy. You try not worrying and being happy. Stranded Flark knows where, locked in my Flarkin room, singing to the dumbest Flarkin creature in the galaxy! I told him not to keep it on the ship. I told him.
Guess you're just gonna. I mean, it's clearly not working.
Be happy. The do 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 boop. Buddy bop bop beep beep bop boop. Okay, come on, girl. Give it a little nibble.
Do what you do best, you toothy bastard.
Guys! I think she's doing it! I can't believe it worked!
We're not on the Sacrosanct. We're on a planet.
Well, that's a Flarkin relief. Let's get the Scud out of here before Drax comes back with his new best friend, the Kratakan Matriarch.
Rocket, stop! We can't just abandon Drax.
Is he even still Drax? I mean, he's been converted.
I know. It's just we need to find him and pull him back from the dark side.
You're talking about kidnapping Drax the Destroyer.
Emphasis on Destroyer.
And we've come too far, seen too much awful stuff to abandon one of our friends. Drax is still our friend.
That ain't our friend no more.
Don't make me pull rank on this, man.
Are you pointing your frickin' guns at me?
No, no. Not yet. I just need you to understand how serious this is. We're not leaving.
Well, Flark, Quill. It's about Kratakan time you showed some Nords. Fine. I'm in.
Any other objections?
Nope. I'm good.
I'm Groot.
Get Good. Then let's go find our friend.
So, where are we anyways?
Definitely not sacrosanct.
Good. Care to be a little more descriptive?
We'll know more once we get outside, assuming Peter gets his butt into here.
Oh, and how do you suppose we convince Drax to come back? Not sure we can get anything through that thick skull of his.
Drax consistently believes and trusts everything he hears.
We wouldn't have gotten out of there without you, Cammy. We owe you one. Right, guys?
Yeah, she can be useful.
I am Groot.
Ah, don't get so sentimental. She's all right, I guess.
If there are church forces on this planet, we should have an attack strategy.
Just want to make sure you're up for this.
Don't matter, Quill. I'll try anyways.
If everything goes right, we'll be back in no time.
And if it goes wrong, well, somebody's got to extract your butt out of there.
Ready to go out there and get Drax back?
Ready? No. But the longer we wait, the further he'll drift away.
So, how about now? Ready now?
Peter, it's gonna take more than 50 ticks to think of a plan.
I know you're ready.
I am Groot.
Groot says let's go get him.
Okay, here we go.
Not this place.
You know where we are?
In a flarkin' lagoon? How many times I gotta tell you people, I don't like water!
Hey, I didn't land here, okay? Drax did.
This stuff is gross!
Are you kidding me? Wet fur is the worst!
Rocket! You alright?
That's it! I hate water! I hate being wet! And I hate not getting paid!
We're not here to get paid. We're here to save Drax.
I'm fine. Stop fussing over stupid Scott.
What? What'd Groot say?
Would you quit splashing around already?
Okay. Just getting a lay of the land.
It ain't land, Quill. It's the whole problem.
Guys, this is Lamentis, home of the priests of Pama.
More religious nut jobs. Great.
They aren't nuts. They're pacifist exiles.
Pacifists. That's even worse.
I am Groot.
You saw them on Nowhere? That's the last place I'd expect to see a priest.
So how do you know this place?
I came here after a job went bad.
What kind of job?
It involved my sister, and it's not relevant right now. If Drax thinks this is the Matriarch's planet, something's off. It's weird being back here.
I feel like anything to do with you is by default weird. No offense.
It's fine. And I prefer maladjusted. The village is this way.
So vast and beautiful.
And wet. Tell me we ain't crossing above an ocean.
Only part of an ocean. Don't fall, you won't get wet.
Yeah? Well, how do you know Drax didn't fall?
Quit worrying, Rocket. Anything happens, Gamora will jump in after you.
I will?
You will?
Yes, because we're a team. And Gamora's the most sprightly.
Ugh, Think I'd rather drown.
We should sink on our plan for when we find Drax.
Shoot first, plan later.
We're not shooting Drax.
But you were willing to shoot Rocket?
Yeah, what the Scott Quill?
Drax is the one in need right now, and I'm gonna do whatever it takes to help him. We all are.
Found Drax!
Where is she? Where is the matriarch?
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Put him down!
Drax! Buddy, just calm down!
No, she called me here to mend what I have lost.
Rocket, a little help here!
Hi, guys.
Mantis?
How did you...
What? Oh, that. Lysa once taught me the art of striking one spot and many times. Or is it Omphad who teaches me later? Don't worry, Green Mimi's fine.
What are we doing here, Mantis?
I told him to come. On nowhere. I saw time inside his mind. The lies that bind. I mean, what's a girl to do? Whisper a course correct, obviously. Shh. It's okay. Stay with me. Quiet in the dark.
Another one of your girlfriends, Quill?
Oh. Not in this time. Come on! The creepy cave's this way!
The what now?
The creepy cave! Where the darkest of our future paths will meet. Dark as in unknown, not as in bad. I mean, it might be bad. But no way can it be worse than the futures I did see, because those were definitely bad. Very bad. You don't want to know how bad.
Can someone please translate her?
I am Groot.
The point is... Or was, or... Which parts of the point have I made already?
The creepy cave.
Yes, that's right. Big strong heart carries so much sorrow inside. In all futures, he's the one who turns. And in some, we save him. Here! And here we are, where the Kotati take root.
So, just to be clear, there's a timeline where me and you...
Peter, focus.
Right. What's a Kotati?
I am...
plant people, like Groot, but, lame.
The Kotati are a highly evolved, highly sacred race of pacifist beings who grace us with their meditative powers. They also guard the secrets of the ancient cave.
Can they temporarily unguard it?
Oh no, they take this duty quite seriously. Our only hope of entering is to appeal to their infinite wisdom.
I am Groot!
And we're in!
What are we looking for in here?
She doesn't know.
Something that's gonna help Drax.
We're all just taking the word of this space case.
She's not a space...
Ooh, spooky!
Spooky is right.
More like deadly. Are we sure about this?
Nope.
Maybe Drax just needs to sleep it off. I mean, he seems fine-ish.
My telepathic control won't last, little Fuzzy. Only Green Meanie's friends ever help him see through the Matriarch's lies. And it only happens here. Gamora, I saw the cutest little doll when I was on Nowhere. You'd love it. No, wait. No, wait. Watch out!
Double floor!
Hollis didn't sense that one in time.
Let me get this straight.
Everyone just remember we're here for Drax. Though, it would be easier if we had some idea of what we're looking for.
Oh, for sure. It's always easier when you know things. Like, no.
But you don't.
Not yet.
Nebula wasn't your fault, Gamora. You know that, right?
What's she talking about?
Nothing. Probably some other timeline. Right?
Whoa! This place is really unstable.
Lousy cave's gonna kill us all.
Oh, no, not all of us. Not this time.
More water? What's wrong with this lousy planet?
Doesn't seem that bad.
Seems deadly and cold and wet.
Just keep moving once you're in.
Hi-ya!
Come on, Rocket. A little water's not gonna hurt you.
Death by drowning is actually quite common throughout Little Fuzzy's alternate future. I have heard so many of his panicked final gasps.
Okay, let's not tell Little Fuzzy that.
Too late. I heard.
What's the deal with all the stone faces down here?
They're spooky, right?
A little help here.
Ha! Nice!
Whatever you found in there, Quill, pretty sure it ain't worth getting drenched for.
The priests never talked much about these caves.
I'm sure it'll get drier from here on out.
Oh, you are so wrong, Stir Fry. Poor little Fuzzy.
Stir Fry, that's a good one.
You've been smiling a lot more, Gamora. See, I told you being in a group would help.
I mean, seeing Rocket freak out over water is kind of fun.
Maybe let's not make Rocket hate being here more than he already.
Yeah! Giddy up!
Crap! That was kind of close.
That one sometimes gets Gamora.
I doubt it. You're sure we're headed the right way, Mantis?
I think so.
Okay, well, it's too wide to jump here. We'll need to look around, find another way.
Want to talk about it, Little Fuzzy?
Talk about what?
The pain.
We could try using that huge crystal somehow. Maybe.
I spotted a little mousy hole here.
Let's take a look through here. Maybe there's another way to cross. Alright, Gamora, let's get up here.
Why don't I just blast some of these rocks?
Oh, no! I don't trust him not to kill us. What's your reason?
I have seen so many futures where Little Fuzzy dies in this cave.
Rocket, you feeling lucky?
I got this. Rocket?
Yo, geniuses! This thing above me don't look too sturdy. Knock it loose and we got our bridge.
Try your blasters, Peter.
What we're looking for.
Don't focus on what. Focus on how much he means to you.
Think of all the times Drax has done something for us.
Name one time.
Remember when he saved our butts in that mining ship?
Scoff. He saved your butt.
He drags a lot of heavy things around. And throwing rocks. Seems to love throwing rocks.
Throwing rocks is a proud Kotafian custom.
This is a lot of trouble to go to for a freaking colleague.
Tell us how you really feel.
I just did. I mean, if push comes to shove, we can get another big guy.
Admit it.
Drax has definitely been there for us before. Like on Sechnarf, first time we got jumped by that tiger with the squid face.
Oh, Stumpy?
And the second time we got jumped by Stumpy.
Mantis? Should we be worried about this fog?
Stumpy?
This can't be real.
Fireworks! This thing doesn't belong in a cave.
How is that?
Admit it, you missed Drax.
What? We got this, sorta. Belly won't soften up, though.
Make like a tree.
Oh, this is
this thing's tail!
That thing does beg to get cut off!
This one just eats ammo! Duck!
Maybe it's stowed away on the Milano!
Okay, I take it back. Having normal Drax around would have been useful just then.
What are the odds of those things living on this planet?
Maybe they weren't native to Seknar? And this is where Hellbender first got them?
Or maybe Hellbender's here, tracking us across the ends of the galaxy, because she wants us dead.
Lady H wants us dead. You realize what that means?
We're all gonna die?
I think I see what he's doing.
It means we're a team! When we piss someone off, we piss them off together.
I'm gonna assume that sounded better in your head.
Water, fog, and monsters. What the fuck to deal with this?
There has always been a great power here. The priests tell tales of those who were here before them, and what wonderful things they could do.
I don't remember hearing anything about that.
You weren't ready to listen last time you were here.
What kind of stories do the priests tell?
Legends of lingering souls trapped in stone. Can't you feel their residual hum?
I feel like we're being watched.
I'm sure that it's not, but let's not tell Star Guy. He needs to learn for himself.
I can hear you!
Even better!
Says we're being watched.
Did he actually say that, or are you just trying to get us to turn around?
Hey, don't shoot the translator. I'm just relaying the message. But now that you mention it,
we're not turning around.
This place reminds me of the quarantine zone, and all the wrong ways.
Maybe falling apart just like it, too. Something's making the ground fire.
I don't feel anything.
Groot
says we should check things out over here. What the flark are we supposed to find down here again?
Fear faced fully from far within.
Or something like that.
It's the something I'm worried about.
Ooh, spooky.
We ain't being watched. No one in their right mind would be in this Kutflakken cave of Flarkin wonders.
What's going on?
Sir Groot feels the intrusive eyes watching us. Don't worry, my flora, I feel them too. And I, watching.